You'll remember the night of Halloween, Mother Nature provided us with a spooky trick in the form of a bit of snow, but we are still waiting for the first measurable snowfall of the season in 21 country.
First Alert meteorologist Brian Barrett lets us know when we can expect it and what it actually means.
Well, many people are enjoying the warmer than average weather the past couple of days, but unfortunately, temperatures look to take a tumble quite soon. And falling temperatures and cooler weather typically means the first snowfall of the season is not too far away. But some of you may still wonder why on Halloween, when a little snow did fall, it was not reported as the first measurable snowfall. Well, measurable snowfall is defined as an accumulation of snow of a tenth of an inch or greater. Even though some snowflakes did fly through the sky on Halloween, they really didn't stick to the ground. And that's why only a trace of snow was reported at Fort Wayne International Airport. On average, the city of Fort Wayne receives 2.3 inches of snow in the month of November. The average first official snowfall usually happens on November 14th. It takes a little while longer for Fort Wayne actually to see its first inch of snow, usually on or around December 2nd. With our first snowfall of 3 inches or more happening just after Christmas on December 27th.
I've learned a lot just then.